I should have never done this.
Consciousness, the marionette of bliss. I never knew left or right. What do I decide when moments arrive and I can't align what I feel inside? Angel and devil, they shout in my mind. They're tugging and pulling, what's good and what's grueling. I'm only in love for the ride. I'm only in love for the ride.
Now begins, oh, what lesson is it today?
I'm here to speak about the benefits of letting your mind go blank.
Oh, Pinocchio, such a holy soul. I can see it inside your eyes that you love life the most. Want me to give you the chance to live your life forever? Here, just take my hand. You see, my boy, that's clever.
That sounds like the chance of a lifetime. That's a whole lifetime to get life right. I could grow a beard, overcome my fears, whether that's in the day or the nightlight.
And you could drink beer, smoke your eyes clear, and get your vision all blurry. You could even die and you'll be alright. I'll get that fixed in a hurry.
No way. Did you hear what he was gonna say? He's gonna snatch your soul and manipulate. Pinocchio, please, I'm down on my knees. I beg and I plead that you walk away.
Why in the hell would I walk away? It is so perfect for me to now finally turn in this little wood prison, a dumb mechanism, into an eternal reality.
Little man, do not hear yourself. You can't allow this greed to interfere with how I reveal the consequence. You gotta adhere to your common sense. Like, damn, what else do I gotta prove? As a matter of fact, what you gotta lose? You got you a father that love you, a diamond above you, but that's not the point that I bother to go through.
Looking inside of your heart, that little red drum that is beating you smart. Tell me, are you gonna trust in the selfish and lust, or are you gonna light up the dark? Tell me.
Consciousness, the marionette of bliss. I never knew left or right. What do I decide when moments arrive and I can't align what I feel inside? Angel and devil, they shout in my mind. They're tugging and pulling, what's good and what's grueling. I'm only in love for the ride. I'm only in love for the ride.
Where am I?
You know exactly where you are.
Why? Where's my bottle?
Find the bottle. Take those pills.
I can't say.
You know you never needed your mind.
Can't say.
You're safe with me.
From my slumber, I dare second guess that my conscience was right. Whatever the hell the Jiminy said, I wish it stuck with me for life. Immortal in pain, I accepted the gritty attempt to live in a fleshy blood body. Feeling ashamed, I'm rotting and foggy. Please, would somebody help anybody?
Hello.
Look who has got himself stuck in a rut. Little wooden boy, a man that's still my living toy. How fun to watch innocence destroy. How long was it since you've been eternally suffering?
Oh, a good at least 1,000 years or something.
Not long enough.
You just remember that this was your choice. You wanted flesh, you wanted life. You wanted to get eternally blind, never to end. I never did lie, except for only one major time. I was never the devil atop of your shoulder. I was the angel inside.
Pinocchio wanted to test to see if there were no more strings attached to your mind.
You did this? You tricked me?
No, Pinocchio. I thought you were ready for the final test to become a real boy. But turns out you were more human than you realize.
Consciousness, the marionette of bliss. I never knew left or right. What do I decide when moments arrive and I can't align what I feel inside? Angel and devil, they shout in my mind. They're tugging and pulling, what's good and what's grueling. I'm only in love for the ride. I'm only in love for the ride.
This Muppet baby must be fucking crazy. Yo, what's the hating about? You're the last person on earth that should have my name in their mouth. Yeah, publicity is cool, but I'm not aiming for clout. This for the love of the game that I'm gonna be taking you out. See, the utter disrespect that you've been showing to the game should not be tolerated. I mean, really, it's insane. First you shitting on a legend, now you bringing up my name. So, fuck your bitch in a click, you claim this real rap. So I'ma have this lil' clown wishing he never says shit to a dude who's about spitting. This emo transgender is about to be found missing. You look like Chelsea Clinton with Down syndrome. You're the kid at school who tested positive for lice. Hard to argue when I'm right. Fuck your comments and your likes. You ain't rocking any mics, fucking awkward little dyke. Cut your 15 minutes short with what I'm dropping on site. You were talking like you were the fucking man, Diego. But when I tweeted battle, you just ran, Diego. Goddamn, Diego. Thought you Cali cats were tough, but you just buried your fucking head in the sand, Diego. Damn, cause once you realize you fucked with a sick spitter, you tuck your tail quick, gave up, and just quit Twitter. I was gonna let it go, but you went and ran that lip again. You forced my hand, you should never do that shit again. Cause listen, you are like a cancer. To the game as a whole, I'm the answer. I'll make this little crybaby wet as Pampers.
I smell pussy.
Is that you, Zandra? And it's clear to everyone on Twitter this shit's bothering you. Your whole argument is you're popping and that logic is true. But you've been here for like what? 8 or 9 months? I've been here for a decade, I'm like a father to you. I see you're having a moment, but a moment'll never last. But you're young, you don't get it, but I promise it'll pass. You ain't built to withstand the test of time. You're a fad, I'm a real MC with real rhymes. And I know that deep down this shit is eating you at night. You can't beat me on the mic, couldn't beat me in a fight. And since I don't have Scribble Scrabble tattered on my face, it's pretty safe to say I'm also beating you at life. How you think your face is gonna look in 20 years? Like shit, I just wanna make that fucking clear. When the world has forgotten you and your rap career, what you gonna do then, you little half a queer? Cause we all wanna see the sped lose. Zanny, listen, you're as likable as Ted Cruz. Cameraman turned rapper, I'm a rapper who's always been a rapper. Since you were sucking your mother's tit up and killing rappers, what is you doing? You look like a fucking Hot Topic store that evolved into a human abuser. He's already playing the victim because he's weak. Only bars he got are in his description. Why the fuck would you select me as an enemy? Your whole team should've warned you not to mention me. Killing people on the mic is like my specialty. What the fuck did you think? That I would let it be? This little junkie's brain must be slowed down from drugs. With a bunch of yes men all around him, cuz I'll fucking end you. Zan's running out of luck. Every person on the web said your album sucks. You do one song with Diplo and think you're the shit, yo? No one over 15 thinks that you're sick, bro. We think you're killing rap and you're killing yourself. So seek help, cause those pills will diminish your health. But shit, man, if you don't wanna be alive, I won't force you here. I'll even crush a couple Percocets for you. Roll up the 20 and let you OD. This a war on drugs, one less Zan on the streets, goddamn. Let this be a lesson to the younger cats. Show respect, know your place, have some fucking class. Y'all can go and make your weird fucking mumble rap, but if you dissing legends, we won't tolerate your fucking trash. This a moment for the hip-hop heads. A reminder to the world that hip-hop's not dead. Yeah, I'm putting on for the real rappers tonight. And pop a little Zan like I'm trying to nap on a flight. Raw thoughts.
Sorry about that, Diego.
Nigga wanna see me fall, Stephen Curry, how I ball. Gosha garments and a white 3 on my body. I'm an icon, man. And my girl about a 10.